It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Their hands.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting a damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Turn around and fire at the targets. Just fire from the hip. See what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show him, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. Now close. You need to engage and release your aim quickly to snap to new targets. How you do. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. You need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one up here. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Those letters? See those letters?
Yeah. That word came down from Captain in G2.
Get off the court, dude.
I wouldn't be in this situation. With my right to be, make it get down, make it get down.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad, if that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops. I don't know why the... We got a few rough edges, though. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
Headshot. Except one guy had a mohawk and, like, spoke with some funny accent. British or something. SAS cross-train with our Delta boys. It was an 8.26. They were moving in slow motion. Damn, man, that is good.
All hunter units, get to your Victor. We're headed out.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.